Thank you. Here with Daniel Paille. And first of all, it's good to see that you're well and things went successfully. But how are you doing?
I feel pretty good right now. You know, I've last few nights I haven't slept through the whole night, but I wake up every few hours and fall back asleep. But pain has been very minimal, which is very, very good. And I've just taken it one day at a time now and see how I feel.
What do you remember of what happened and how the puck struck you?
I mean, I remember everything. So, it was just, I wasn't expecting to go that high that quick because I wasn't too far from him. But, it came up and snuck on me. And luckily, it hit directly on my visor before it got to my face.
So where are you in terms of your return?
As of right now, I'm going on a day-to-day basis and going to improve every day and see what happens tomorrow. And if I feel a lot better, see if I change my routine a little bit. So it'd be nice to see it go sooner than later.